Welcome to Raza Foods. Today we learn how to make bitter gourd with chicken, and the ingredients are, we have taken chicken, we have taken chopped onions, we have taken coriander leaves, we have taken tomatoes, garlic paste, we have taken ginger paste, we have taken soya, we have taken mint leaves, and we have taken the masala. This one is for the, we have taken bitter gourd masala, we have taken cumin seeds. These are the brown cumin seeds. We have just browned them on a fry pan, and we have taken salt. Then we have taken bitter gourds. You just chop them and put some salt to release some bitterness from this bitter gourd. And we have taken this onion. Afterwards, we will use it to fry the bitter gourd with onion and put it on our chicken masala curry. So first we will start. We will put the chopped onion. Now they are getting brown. As soon as they are getting pink, then we add other ingredients in it.